The truth, based on my point of view, is no human being in any situation is described as poor in the eyes of this system. They are simply biased. There's a possible cure for poverty, corruption, hunger, unemployment, war, and diseases, but as a measure to keep society and people in a constant hamster paddle, we are made to think we are the victims.